Welcome to Main Street Living. I'm Cheryl Nelson.
I'm Quincy Carr.
And I'm Danielle Alvari.
Hey, guys, don't you love that open of the show?
A new open.
I'm speechless about it.
We finally got a good opener. I love it.
It looks really, really good. And all the pictures in there, it makes me thinking, Danielle, you've got a big anniversary coming up.
Yes. It's my 10-year anniversary from graduating high school.
Woo.
Young buck.
I'm thinking there's no reunion planned because of the current state of travel affairs. But 10 years, yes. So do the math.
10 years.
You're still young. You're still super young. If there was a reunion, would you go?
I think I'm gonna be sick that weekend, so I don't think I can.
Oh no. See, I'm
planning on being sick that weekend.
About me. I hosted my 10-year reunion. Probably not a surprise.
Okay. Well, Cheryl, if you were throwing my reunion, I would definitely come.
You better. I know how to throw a great party.
Yeah. You know, now I know that you were a cheerleader in college, Danielle, but were you also a cheerleader in high school?
Yeah, I played 4 sports in high school. So cheerleading. Oh. I did track and field. I did swimming and I did wrestling.
Wrestling?
Nice.
Hold on.
Things we did not know, Cheryl.
We're going to look at my cheer high school picture. We haven't earned the wrestling one quite yet. Even though I'm pretty sure it's on Twitter somewhere. So.
Look how cute you are.
Look at that.
Dark hair. Like,
yeah, that was a cold game, right? Because you guys got on jackets?
Yeah, I feel like that was NCS championships, maybe.
Wow.
Yeah. Really
and you're waving hi to mom. Is
I'm mid-action. That's an action shot, Quincy.
Okay. All right.
It's like a
okay.
Yes.
That was, oh my gosh, Danielle, I can't believe you played all those sports in addition to cheering. How did you have time?
I get bored easily.
Schoolwork. How did you do schoolwork?
Oh, yeah. No, and I went to school, too. Yeah.
You went to school. Now, Cheryl, I know that you've got an old school photo for us.
Okay, let's see mine. This also will show the real hair color. So this is going to be kind of funny to see. But for me in high school, I did theater all 4 years. So that was a big thing.
Nice.
My
bring back curls. The natural curl, Cheryl. Come through. Yeah.
I know. It's super curly hair. The funny thing is, I think it was not until high school that I knew you're not supposed to brush curls. So in middle school, my hair, it just looked like a mop. It was this whoom, this big triangle because I tried to brush it. And it was so bad. But after that high school, you know, I started getting into theater. And then I did the color guard and the band. Those were my...
So what was your favorite play that you were in? Your favorite role?
Oh, gosh. It was actually a one-act play called Circle, Circle, Dot, Dot. It was student-written. Yeah, I know. It's exactly what you think, actually. It was kind of funny, and I'm not going to go into that too much, but we actually made it to the state competition, and it was so much fun.
Wow.
Amazing. And now I got to know, Quincy, what do you got for us? We got to see a high school picture from you, too.
Let's see it, Quince.
Well, let me show this high school picture that one of my classmates shared. As you can see, everybody
top
in the
middle.
Picture is showing, top middle, clearly.
Good job,
Everybody is showing teeth, and I was the only one who was like, "Nope, I'm not," because I had a horrible smile. Like I smile so much now. No, I smile so much now because I'm happy. But then I was like, "Nope, not gonna show it."
Quincy, did you have braces?
Yeah, kind of, sorta. Yeah. It's a long story. My parents didn't get a retainer after I had braces, so it's a long story. So as an adult, I had to actually get them fixed about almost 10 years ago. But ironically, with my parents, my mother hits me up not too long ago, and she sends me a picture of me as
retainer.
You're right. That would piss me off. But she sends me a picture of me as a 3-year-old sitting inside my diploma. And then she puts in a note, "Did you know your name is misspelled? Look at my name."
No.
My name is, there is no E in my name. You know what? It has been over 2 decades, people. I I don't have a diploma. Like, I didn't really graduate high school.
I don't think you technically graduated then.
Yes, right. You did. I say no. That's official. Yeah.
No, this is a fraudulent situation. I got into college.
Official document.
Like over 20 some years later, I find out that my name is misspelled. So I'm going to make that my mission to go back home and get it corrected.
You know what we can do? We can hold an official Main Street Living graduation for you, and you can stroll down Main Street and get an official diploma.
Yes. Okay. We need to get him a cap and gown pronto.
Yeah. Deal. I'll throw the after party too.
Ooh, throw it for me. And I can't wait to put on my cap and gown.
And I maybe will attend.
Yes.